I hope I can be of help to you, knight.
God save Master Chamberlain. Here I am.
So I see. And what do you want from me?
I'm the new Master Huntsman. I was told to report to you.
Aha, yes, yes. That whole business with Nicholas was, how shall I put it, rather unfortunate. Well, I won't keep you with the lamentations of an old man. Now, to your new duties. You're to supply the castle kitchen with game and protect the woods from poachers. Although, there shouldn't be too many of those now.
No, I expect not. And when shall I start?
Right away. Sir Divish is planning to hold a banquet soon, and he wants venison for it.
All right, I'll get going right away.
By the way, the Master Huntsman should get a hunting bow and appropriate livery. You'll find everything in the lodge, which is also yours for as long as you hold the office.
I see. That's good news.
Yes, yes. Nothing but good news. Run along now. God be with you.
Thank you.
Yeah! I brought that game.
Excellent. Here's your reward. I have another task for you. A hare feast is being prepared. Go and get some game for it.
Very well. I brought that game.
Show me then. Here's your reward. I have another job for you. Sir Divish wants venison goulash. Can you take care of that?
Certainly. I brought that game.
Excellent. Here's your reward. Before you go, one more thing. Lady Stephanie has expressed a desire for deer kidneys in cream sauce. Take care of it.
With pleasure.
See you later.
Yeah. I brought that game.
Good. Here's your reward. Now, listen well. Sir Divish has decided, in the light of recent events, that we should stock up the castle food supplies. But the farmers can supply no more, and the merchants are afraid to take to the roads. So he decided we're to stock up on game meat.
I see. I'll bring what I can.
Good luck then. Thank you.
Yeah.
How are you, Henry? What are you up to here? Get out of here or I'll call the guards on you. Are you looking for me? God almighty, has something happened to you? Did someone steal your fancy clothes?
I brought that game.
Good. Here's your reward. That will be all for now. The stores are full, and neither Sir Divish nor Lady Stephanie have any further demands on your hunting services. Good luck, then.